Hey everybody, we're live here at Boston Seafood Show. And today we're going to look a little bit closer at our DualX Plus fish machine, so come on in. So on the screen already, we've run a fish with all of the primary bones, has the spine, all the pin bones, and it's showing really good detection. We'll run a clean fish with some metal in it. So we'll put a metal test card. So here's a nice salmon fillet, and as you can see on the screen, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 dots. And that goes with this card, so that's metal down to 0.3 millimeter stainless steel. So again, this is our new DualX Plus or Dual Energy H. So this is a brand new unit that we're launching specifically to look for the pin bones. So we'll go ahead and run the pin bones. And if we look in here, you can see these bones are probably less than a millimeter in size. The smaller guys up to the bigger guys. We'll go ahead and run that now. And we can see that we found all the small bones throughout the salmon. So again, this is a great solution to make sure that all the bones have been removed from the individual fillets. Actually showing you how the inside of the machine looks. First thing to realize is this machine is IP69K. So it is a full washdown unit with a very nice sanitary design. Everything is meant to be disassembled without any tools. So the covers will come right up. We have it in a special conveyor mode so you can see the construction and how the product would run through the machine. So the belting can come right out the front. The door will stay in place. Everything is with nice sanitary standoffs, external bearings, solid frame. So it's a very rugged, high-level sanitary design. The system is completely touchless to the product, so this would be an unwrapped fillet. You would just come right in, ride through the machine without touching anything except for the belt. System would automatically detect or reject based on if there's bones, then the reject would get rid of the product. Thank you.